On your marks. Get set.
I was kind of forced to retire due to injury, so I feel like I still had so much more to give to the game. You know, I was kind of in the prime of my career when the knee injury kind of sort of happened. So it kind of sucked because I had just got like my own team. I was going to be starting point guard, and then this came about and I never got to fulfill my contractual obligation.
Black people on television, how do you feel about the ignorance that goes on sometimes?
No, I really don't like it. I mean, we get some good opportunities to be on TV with some good shows, and then sometimes we're not being portrayed the right way, and it's not cool.
After seeing the drama, I'm like, that's not me. I will keep it real with you, and I expect the same, and I respect the same, too. I respect how you do it, but all that fighting and stuff, that's kind of like, that's chicken head shit.
Especially right. It is.
We're not fighting.
Hands on, for what? We're grown-ass women.
But you joined that.
Do you see all the bills? How careful are you at reading all the bills?
I'm very careful. But, I mean, she's making her own money now, so I let her enjoy it, and I just take care of her, make sure the bills at home. So that's how we balance it out.
I mean, you know, we're doing some big things. We might be coming out with a vodka. So, you're going to be hearing the Claxton name, so.
We're here to talk about Jamal Crawford going to the Atlanta Hawks in a trade with the Golden State Warriors. The Warriors get Speedy Claxton, and they also get A.C. Law. Stop laughing.
Where are you going?
I go out and play every once in a while, and then the day after I finish playing, I remember why I had to retire.